are now listening to AKIM exclusive.
Yeah. Yeah. Shaboot in this motherfucker. Mr. Spit it like I live it, you hear me? Yeah. That's the only way I give it, nigga. When I'm in the booth, it's the truth, nigga. Y'all know that. You know when a motherfucker be in the club and a nigga be drinking and shit. A nigga be having problems like a motherfucker. But a nigga just roll something up, pull something up, get full and say fuck it. Yeah. A nigga hit that motherfucking club, boy, forget about every motherfucking problem he got. But when a nigga ass sober, a nigga be like, damn. This is one hell of a song. I only give it how I really live it. Man, the artist supposed to paint the picture vivid. Some things are not a gimmick. In 9 days, money got a limit. That's if you ain't out here getting it how I'm getting it. But all of us got problems. We look for something, some way we can solve it. I speak for me and you and all them. You got friends, call them and tell them that you need to get away. You don't care if it's for just one day. Until that one day, change and go to just one night. And that one night change your whole life. You forget about the fights. You now in the elevation life. And the DJ already done played your favorite song twice. Earlier, you was beefing with your wife and fussing at your daughter. Cause she was with some baller you ain't like. Yeah, you told her, but you should've taught her right. When she fair, you should've called her. But you was somewhat doing 10 to life, nigga.
Yeah. I don't care how many problems.
Sober, you just can't. Hell, you thought that it was over, but it ain't. So you took your second shot of that Patron, and you're blown from all the day. All your worries out the blue just went away. See, that's what that liquor do. Take all your motherfucking pain away. Baby stress and sitting at home, gaining weight. While you getting it on, all up in another woman's face. Blame it on the throne. Problems that you can't even subtract. So you added and divide, and still ain't came up with the answer yet. Your cousin died. Thought that cancer wasn't a threat, but he took that final ride.
Saying something like this, nigga.
Yeah. I don't care how many problems.